Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So have you guys ever thought of doing a water marbling using the magnetic polishes? I did, and here is my water marble design using magnetic polishes. So let's get started. First thing first, let's paint our nails using a base coat. Before we move on to the next step, please don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Also don't forget to click the bell icon. So once the base coat is completely dried up, then you can apply a black polish. It is always recommended to use a black base before you apply any magnetic polish or chameleon polishes. Let the polish dry completely. Now I am going to apply a liquid latex around my cuticle. This will make my life easier when I go and clean up the excess. So the polishes that I'm going to use is from El Corazon, and this is a green and a purple color magnetic polishes. I got these directly from their website, and the shipping time almost takes 15 to 20 days to reach. So for a perfect water marbling, there are few things that you have to be very careful about. One, the water should be room temperature. Two, your fan, AC, or if anything is on, then you have to switch it off. Also, if the wind is heavy, then again you have to close your windows and all. Also, always keep your polishes ready for action. Now that the design has been transferred to my nails, I'm gonna show the magnet to my nails to create that cat eye effect. After that, I'm gonna remove the liquid latex and gonna clean up the cuticles using acetone and a brush. Once then, apply a top coat, and then immediately I'm gonna show the magnet again to my nails to get that cat eye effect pop out. And that's it, the design is ready, and I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you're gonna try this, please don't forget to tag me on your videos or the pictures. You can follow me on my social media. I'm gonna put all the links in the description box. I'm also going to add all the products that I have used in this video in the description box down below. So that's all for today. I'll see you soon. Don't forget to like, share, comment, subscribe, all those good things. See ya, bye.